There are 10 lessons in this course, and they correspond with the 10 chapters in the text. We've split lesson 5 into 2 sections because of its length. While the material is not generally technically difficult, there is a lot of it. More, in fact, than can be covered in the lectures, so reading the text and the other suggested materials is key. Lessons 1 and 2 provide background on U.S. healthcare delivery and the role the federal government is playing to foster adoption of information technology. Lessons 3 through 5 cover the core technologies that all contemporary health informatics systems and tools rest on. Lessons 6 through 8 show how health informatics is being used in real-world applications, from electronic records for providers and patients to managing the health of large populations of patients over an entire region or state, to understanding and improving public health. Lessons 9 and 10 show how data can be aggregated from these systems and analyzed to gain new knowledge and even improve the healthcare system that generated the data. During this course, we'll hear from experts in various segments of the field who should help you see how the knowledge and concepts you're learning are actually being applied. Along the way, you'll be able to test your knowledge with frequent quizzes, so I want you to get used to that interactive format. Let's try out an easy question right now. Which of these fields involves the use of computing? Health informatics? Bioinformatics? Both or neither?